You're feeling lucky? No one won the Mega Millions jackpot last night, so the pot has climbed to $530 million.
So you have the next drawing Friday. You've got plenty of time to get that ticket or set up your next office pool. This is the first time the Mega Millions jackpot is more than $500 million since last October's record-breaking $1.5 billion mark. Next Friday, get that ticket.